When I am in distress, I call to you because you answer me. Among the gods, there is none like you, Lord. No deeds can compare with yours. All the nations you have made will come and worship before you, Lord. They will bring glory to your name. For you are great and do marvelous deeds, for you alone are God. Psalm 86, verses 7 through 10. We praise your name this morning for allowing us yet another chance, another opportunity. Fill us with your spirit, Lord, so that we may be a beacon of light for one who has lost their way. Bless us, Lord, so that we may bless another and show who we are. Forgive us so that we learn to forgive not only others, but ourselves. Surround us with your hedge of protection this day. And when this day has come to a close, we will be sure to give you all the praise. In Jesus' name we say, let all say, amen.